Mashi's good. I haven't made mashi in a while. I should make some mashi.
Oh, I just made it last week. It was so yummy. Everybody was saying, this is really good. You can't get simpler than that.
What did you do?
Well, I usually use pinto beans, because that's what the Syrian ate.
I have
You
pinto,
boil.
like dry ones. Yeah, I have some in the basement. Okay, good. Okay,
So
pintos.
soak them and throw the water away a few
A lot of
times.
times. Okay.
Always go to soak them because they usually take a long time to cook. And when they're cooked, then you fry a lot of onions, right? Like if you have a small pot, like you do at least three onions. You saute onions and you put a little curry, a little salt and pepper and turmeric, you know, and
Curry,
then
turmeric, salt,
add
pepper,
it.
and put it just in regular oil, or can it be olive oil or regular oil? It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Okay.
Your choice, yeah.
Okay.
But you fry them. You fry
And you
them
fry
good.
them
You know, you
really
don't
good.
just a little bit. You know, don't be, you know, like stingy
Right.
with the oil. Don't be
With
stingy with
it.
the onions
Yeah,
because
because
that's
it.
what the taste is. Then you can make them hot with, you know, red pepper, and then you add it to cooked pinto beans that you have boiled, and it's really that's it. It's so tasty.
Oh, that
Just
sounds
eat that
so
with the
good.
bread. Yeah.
I'm gonna do that. I'm
Usually,
gonna do
women,
that.
Assyrian women, cook those when they were like washing. There were laundry day where there was a lot of cleaning, so they didn't have time. So this is just they would boil, you know, beans, and that's what they had for a meal.
That's a
Or
really
when
good
on
thing, yeah.
Fridays, the Catholics on Fridays that didn't want to eat meat, they also use that. So mashi, telling mashul. So they as soon as you eat a lot of mashi.
So, but so
And
that's
that's why
really
they
great.
fart a lot.
But it's so great that it's a functional thing,
Very
culturally
functional.
functional type
Yes,
of thing. Yeah,
yes.
that's really interesting. Yeah,
Cheap,
because
functional, and tasty. When
and
you put
tasty.
all that onion and little curry, little, you know, all those spices, it makes it really curry, really tasty. And then what I found out that people from Salamas, where Albert was
Right.
raised and stuff, because we were from different, remember, from different villages, they made their mashi, and they used to be boasting about it, with the white beans, right? And they put little bones in it, the white beans. So of course they thought theirs was better because when you put bone, you know, I mean, there's more taste than the white
Right.
beans. And then I went, when I was in France, they brought this peasant food with a lot of bones and some meat on it with white beans. So it was a food, French food, that they had picked up from the French priests or whatever, you know?
Probably, yeah.
And he said, this is Salamas, Assyrian Salamas. Bullshit, it's French. So,
Such a good story.
it's a true story because it was exactly that. I was like, oh my God, this is that food that we thought they, you know, invented.
So the food that the so the so the white bean stew that Bellet made is was it that recipe? That is my favorite bean
You
thing
haven't
in the
had it, and
world.
I'm surprised you if you haven't had it in France, because it's
No,
like
I've
a
never heard it in France. I never heard. I mean, I never. It's like cassoulet, but it's not cassoulet sort of. But
white
they add,
beans, yet
yeah,
the bone.
cassoulet is white beans, but then they add lots of sausage and they add a lot of things to it. But the
Well,
beans
you can,
itself,
but the
yeah.
way I had it, I had there was a piece of big bone with some
Like a
meat on
ham
it.
hock or something, yeah. Or
And
whatever.
then beans, and then they use like rosemary or something. There
Ham
was a
hock.
big thing.
Oh.
Ham hock. Yeah.
Ham hock.
So it made it really tasty.
Because the one that Bellet would make, I asked Ninva one time for the recipe because it was the most interesting, but I somehow thought it was Russian or something, but I guess
Listen,
not.
we don't have ham. We wouldn't find ham hocks all the time. She used, when she made it with, probably goussole means lamb, a
I think
veal.
so. I think so.
Yeah,
I think so.
veal
It was.
meat.
It
Yeah.
wasn't. It wasn't a porky thing. It was
So,
a.
like maybe the one ribs or whatever.
Oh, but it was
Bones. Whatever
so.
had bones.
Oh, it was
Yeah.
so rich and savory and oh my God, that's the most delicious.
So you will
And so
cook that
simple.
meat
So
and
simple
then
and so good.
cook the meat. Take a meat with a bone. You know, go.
Yeah. But this
Cook
at
it
Via, I don't
with
know
onion and
what
salt, and then
spices.
add the beans, cook them, or either alone and added, or cook it while the meat is cooking. And then I fry some onions again, just like the other ones, and put your spices. But they put rosemary because there was meat in it. Busra, right?
Busra. Yeah, I don't really like rosemary as a
Busra mashi, mashi khwari.
Mashi khwari. Oh, that's right. White mashi. Mashi khwari.
White
khwari
and mashi means beans, right?
Mashi khwari. Is mashi really the word for beans? Because I always thought it was because they're mashed.
No. Lubia, in Farsi, they would say lubia, but mash is also some kind of beans. There's very thin, round ones.
Right. Oh, okay.
But we say mash. Yeah. Mash is beans, yeah.
Oh, that's really good. That's such a good story, the different variations. And. Yeah.